Okay, hello. I want to show you this little thing that come from China. Of course, this is some device that may be usable for some of you working with cars. I will show you examples of mine. So this is an Anemometer. See, it's small. Let me check. So it's about 11 centimeters. Not so big. You take it in your hand. And it's measuring the amount of air flowing through it and the temperature.
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
How to start it? You need a battery. Okay, let's see where the battery goes. It goes right over here in the back side.
It has a nice long neck holder. So let's open. Let's use some shutdown. Open it.
Huh? And here you have to put the battery. So it's using CR 2032 3 volt battery. You have to put it with the negative side down, the positive must be up.
Okay, let's close it. And after we close it, we will start to see what's happening.
So you have to press the there are two buttons, one is mode and the other is set. I'll show you how how to operate with them. And a few examples in the end of the video for what you may use this device, this anemometer. So we press mode for a long time, okay. You see it's measuring 23 degrees Celsius right here, and now it's measuring meters per second. If you press long mode, so now you can change between different kinds of measuring kilometer per hour. Let me focus a little bit. Okay, like foots per minute, knots, miles per hour. There is a little hole right here, and from here you can change from Celsius to Fahrenheit. It must be something sharp. Oh, let's you see the little knock, and you're now on Fahrenheit. Now when on Celsius. So this little device is very handy, can be in your pocket, and it's working very very good. You see it's measuring the flow. If you press long time, it have a LED LCD with nice view, with peak for the size of the whole anemometer. So you can see it's measuring about 1 meter per second almost. Okay, let's test again. It stops. Let's measure it again. Yes, almost 1 meter per second. This is on Volkswagen Golf 3, and the position is on 1, and you will see why it must be more. So this is the air filter, cabin air filter, and it's not been replaced for some years. After we put a new one, this is the odd. Let's measure again after we change the filter. As you can see, it's double the flow. It's almost, not almost, it's 2 meter per second after you replace the filter. It's position 1, of course, and it's 2 meter per second. So it's double. You have to change the filter. This is one way to measure if the filter is not okay in the car. So this device, this anemometer, you can measure your AC, air conditioning in the room, how it's working, is it working properly. Is the temperature correct blowing from the air conditioning? And this is one way to measure your air conditioning if you want to do it yourself. The way to shut down this anemometer is by pressing the two buttons, first mode, then set, and it's shutting down. And don't wait 50 minutes to shut down automatically.